Hey, the ride we're going to do now, it's called Free Zone Nyamirambo, and I hope you'll be able to enjoy that place as well. Starting with the business hub nearby at the top prison called Norrsken is one of the biggest business hub and innovation on the continent of Africa. So it hosts our young innovators in the area of various aspects or sectors of being of their communities and Africa in general. So where people are able to innovate and get funds and mentorship on various aspects of their businesses, from agriculture to health to IT to tech in general, but also other sorts of innovations. So Norrsken has been a great powerhouse for that, and then it is here to stay for years and for months to do a revolution on how business innovation and technology is used to change the well-being of the nations and the communities. So I'll ask you to stick around here, since we are going to ride and head to Nyamirambo, one of the busiest places and awesome ones in the city. So stick around and then enjoy the ride. So as I said, we are now heading to Nyamirambo, one of the busy and awesome places to explore and enjoy. And I'll ask you to stick here and explore with me Nyamirambo, because it's one of the nice places to visit or to be around when you're in Kigali. Yeah. So stick around and then enjoy this neighborhood with me.
We know that you have arrived to Nyamirambo when you see
this big mosque. I think they call it for Gaddafi, because probably it's been built by Gaddafi. And welcome in Nyamirambo. Visit the Nyamirambo Free Zone. Say that they have a good variety of teas. So I made this U-turn because I wanted you to experience this first section of Nyamirambo. And I believe another good place we are visiting now in Nyamirambo is Kigali International Pere Stadium. So stick around and enjoy Nyamirambo with me. To the stadium, former called Nyamirambo Stadium. Thank you. Rambo is, it's a vibrant suburban place here in Kigali City, and the vibes are contagious. So in the Peace Cup, I believe many fans of a team called Real Sport are from Nyamirambo. And it's currently playing with the APR and the rivalries for many. So we have arrived at stadium. It is closed, but it was named after Pele, as requested by FIFA to all countries that just celebrate football. And I'll just do a small tour around here so that you get to see how it is. This is the parking slot for the stadium when there are matches. So we can see the bus of University of Rwanda. But that's where the stadium is, up there. You can see the ramps. So after the parking lot for the stadium, I will also take you down here at one of the side pitch used when exercising. Yeah, this is another parking lot we can first actually visit it. And then there's a view from up here of how the side pitch is built here. This is one. It's actually being used, and I